confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that is able to yell. So you know what I think? I think that there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person shaking with fear that they'll blow in the pool. They have no one to steer. They're alone in the universe. I'll just have to save.